Hello friends, welcome back to my miniature kitchen. Today we are going to see how to do paneer tikka. It's a very yummy and tasty recipe. Powder, turmeric powder, pepper powder, masala powder, paneer, chopped capsicum, coriander, chili paste, ginger garlic. In a bowl, take thick curd. Add salt, chili powder. Let's add turmeric powder, pepper powder, masala powder, and mix it well. Paste and ginger garlic paste. Mix it well. I have added paneer and capsicum. Let us mix it well and rest it for 30 minutes. Now I have kept the pan in the stove. So now let's put some butter and now 30 minutes has got over. Let's take out the batter. Now let's fry it. Fried it for 5 minutes. It's almost cooked. We'll allow it to cool. Parents' house in Kumbakonam. I'm doing all these miniature recipes with the help of my grandparents and parents. So if you also want to do miniature cooking like this, you should also have the help of your mom or grandparents. Ready to serve. Now let's insert it in the toothpicks. Paneer tikka is ready to serve.